It's our pleasure to welcome you to the Estadio da Luz, the Stadium of Light in Lisbon.
I'm Clive Tilsley, Andy Townsend is here with me for this game.
Yep, it's a great surface out there for passing the ball about. Let's hope both teams really get amongst it.
There should be a rousing atmosphere in the stadium for this match. A great turnout from both sets of fans. This is how it should be, Andy. It's a match that it has been almost impossible to get tickets for. And here we go. Such expectation and anticipation inside the stadium. Oh, he's got him in here. What a pass.
Unlucky. You've got to be prepared to have a go if you want to score goals.
Be a free kick. The referee took a dim view of the challenge. That's a caution. He'll have to watch his step from here on in. Who's there? Good defending out there. Well cut out. Nicely played. Saw that developing, reacted quickly. Now, will he finish this one? These counter-attacks may be their best chance into this game. Just got the ball away. Looking for a way through. Not going to break them down like that. Very quick to cut the ball out. Nicely played. He's put it into the danger area.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal.
That'll be a free kick, will it? Never know with this referee. Yes, he has given it. Yes, no hesitation from the referee. A yellow card it is. Who's on the end of it? It's a corner. We all know what they can do from corners. Looks like he's setting himself up for a shot. Who could reach it?
Just not realizing their potential. They have to find an end product.
Nicely played. Looking for an opening. Out for a goal kick, I'm afraid. Got into a good position. Now, will he finish this one? It's out into touch, and they might pile a few forward here.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal.
Nicely played.
Just not realizing their potential. They have to find an end product.
Maybe something on here. Opportunity to cross. That's pretty solid defending. This is dangerous.
That's a poor pass.
Looking to get it forward. Nicely played.
Just got the ball away.
Got to throw in a dangerous position. What a pass that is. Great range. Too much weight on the pass that time.
Unless the passing has worked with a bit more pace, I think the defence will have no problems coping.
It was a bit obvious where the ball was going. He stretched them here. It's only a goal kick. Picked him out, has he? He shoots! It's in the back of the net! Oh, it's there! A cracker! There he gets his first goal, and it's 1-0 here. excellent interception. He's always looking for space, always looking for a pass. Nicely played. Can he pick someone out? Nicely played. Free kick awarded for the challenge. In it comes. Just intercepted, saw that coming. To get it forward. That's half time.
Yeah, I'm grateful for the goal we've had, but it's been a little bit devoid of goal mouth action. Surely this has got to improve second half.
The referee blows for the end of the first half and the score is 1-0. Plenty to digest from that first half. Plenty still to come as the second half kicks off. Free kick given here then. Locks it in. It's gone for a throw. Locks it in. Oh, how good was that?
Right.
Stunner, absolute stunner. What a superb finish. He really finished it in style.
That's a brilliant goal. You know, you don't always appreciate how difficult that is to just control the ball so well and just gently stroke it into the net.
Well, that's such a good effort to score. And although it was a fine cross from the right, he still had an awful lot to do.
You give him an opportunity and he'll take it.
It will be a free kick.
Well, it's a little further out than he'd like, so he might just consider his options with this free kick.
In it comes. They've got a throw in. Who's on the end of it? He says that's a foul.
And those players in the wall have got to stay tight together. They've really got to protect that side of the goal.
He'll have a go. Just put his foot through that clearance. Cut that out well, didn't he? Not going to find a way through like that. used the challenge to turn him. Nicely played. Crossed it into the area. Has the situation under control. Free kick given here then. Yes, the referee holds a yellow card aloft and his name goes into the book. Who's there? Play. Out for a throw, and they do have options here. Quickly into the box. Cross was right down the keeper's throat.
They've got themselves into a good position. Now they've really got to make it count.
Terrific ball. That's a good interception. Nicely played. Read that well, great positional play. Now, can he score? Maybe something on here. Not going to break them down like that. Now he's got some ground to run forward into. Oh, now look at this. Now, what can they do with this corner? Locks it in. Promising attack. Who's on the end of this? It's in the back of the net! I say, what a cracker!
May have gone offside. Yes, he has.
Oh, no, he's got to come all the way back. The linesman's flag, it's offside.
Well, obviously, some sections of the crowd would disagree, but that was the right decision, albeit a late one. Oh, it was such a close call, but it looks as if the assistant got that one spot on.
Looking for an opening. Crosses on the way. And they clear the ball away. Cut the ball out there. Well cut out. Doesn't look as if either manager is altogether happy. Substitutes being prepared on both sides. Nicely played. That's pretty good covering. Fine defending.
Brilliant defensive work.
He stretched them here. Just cut the ball out there. There's a certainty and a purpose about their passing and movement. Still nothing to separate them as we come towards the end of this second half. Great position! Looking to stretch play. Trying to release him here. Nicely played. Saw what was happening and got to it quickly. They're still looking for that equaliser, looking high and low. That's the end of the match.
Those players know they can play better, but they'll take it. They'll take half from the fact they didn't get beat and didn't play very well.
Thanks as always for joining us for this one. Andy and I will be with you again very soon.